Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to the Elder Scrolls IV Oblivion. Alright. So...
Sir.
What? Oh. We need to do a lot of things. So we need to go to the Elder Council. We need to do... Basically go to all the known hole or the known kingdoms in Cyrodiil. We also need to go to Synchrotor. So what I'm thinking is we go to Chorral and then we do Synchrotor. Let's go do that. But yeah. Oh, great. It's raining. Fantastic. Oh. Okay, show in progress quest. Blood of the Divine. Make this my active quest. I might as well do Chorral while I'm here. Ah, there's the Oblivion Gate outside, just outside of Chorral. Because I know allies for Bruma, show active quest. Is this one going to take me? Hello. I need to go up. There's this is the one that I want. Oblivion. Nope. Hello? So how do I get up? That's the question. That did. I'm not too sure about this one. Remind me, bro. Punching me, you fool. Thank you. hear them, but I don't see them. I'm stuck. Never had to use TCL on Oblivion, but no. Oblivion before. I'm actually looking this up because I'm not sure. I'm gonna mute myself for a second. All right, I think I understand now. It just, one of the coral gates, the coral gate is by far the worst gate that I've ever, ow. By far the worst fucking gate. Get out of my fucking way. Get out of here. I'm stuck. So yeah. Let me look at this video one more time. According to the video. don't want to go there. Shit. You're ugly. Ugly. Ugly, ugly, ugly. Droth teeth. Okay. Oh, hello. Jesus. Tell me this is it. Come on. Oh, wait, no, there it is. I just fucking two-shot him. Here we are. Bum, bum. Stop that. Good God, I'm being... I'll grab. They broke my sword. Yay. Hello? Oh. Well, shit. Well, I just lost the sword. Oh well.
Good to see you.
It's a pleasure to meet you. I am Countess Velga of Chorral. I wish I had time to chat, but I'm afraid I'm in the middle of an investigation. Your reputation precedes you, Hera of Kvatch. You have done my city a great service by closing the Oblivion Gate. I will now gladly send soldiers to aid in the defense of Bruma. Consider it done.
Ew.
Goodbye.
Oh, boy. All right. Do I want to go into Synchrotor? No, I'll leave that episode for that, right? Anyways, guys, I hope you all enjoyed this episode, guys. Make sure I save because I'm not doing that again. Can't believe I lost my Daedric sword. Oh, well. Anyways, I hope you all enjoyed this episode, guys. Make sure to leave a like, comment your thoughts, and subscribe before this guy talks to me. And yeah, I'll catch you on the next one. Bye, guys.